Joseph, sound asleep.
Good.
I'd like a little company. I'd love a little company, thanks. Oh, I guess I should have gone with Cole.
Honey, don't second guess yourself. You stood your ground.
He didn't give me much of a chance to
do
anything else.
I don't think you two realize the strain you've been under. You had no idea what you were getting into when you took custody of Joseph.
Oh, Joseph. He's such a wonderful little boy. I'm not going to blame him for any problems that Cole and I are having.
That is not the point. Your lives just changed completely when he moved into your house. Let's face it, you went from being newlyweds one minute, right, to being parents the next.
And that's not easy. Right?
Right.
Okay.
Port engine's overheating.
Not overheating. It's on fire. Can't believe this. It's not shutting down.
What's the nearest airport that can accommodate an emergency landing?
Four Tango Delta suggests a heading at 030 degrees to the Cannon City Airport. It's a 2,200-foot runway, so don't go in too high.
Okay, I'll do my best. Thank you.
One more.
Chase is going to get us down safely.
I thought you said this plane was in perfect order.
There was nothing wrong with it yesterday.
We lost the engine.
Another 800 pounds of thrust on the starboard.
I'm going to die?
No, of course not, Dave.
Michael, help me.
It's all right, Chase.
Okay. Now it's the starboard engine.
This is impossible for both engines. Jack, we've been sabotaged.
What's happening? Oh, what is it?
We don't have any hydraulics.
Denver, this is 4 Tango Delta. Mayday, mayday, mayday.
This is Denver.
4 Tango Delta. We've lost both engines and our hydraulics. Oh, hell, Denver, we're going down.